something a little different.
I don't usually pick on the banjo, like two finger style or three finger style. But I'm gonna have a bash at it now and see what happens, all right? Thank you.